Try hitting the square button to break things. Sly, this is where Inspector Carmelita Fox stashes all her important files. Nice job! You got it! Thought this code up knew what they were doing. Dial in 436. Interesting. Old Sally Cooper's fast getaway raccoon roll. Stories claim she can move faster rolling than anyone else could on the run. Hold down the triangle button to use this move. Switch between your power-ups using L2 and R2. Hey Sly, hit the select button to bring up your mission map. From there, you can check out the stats on places you've been to, and also take some shortcut warps to get around faster. I took the liberty of pinning your mission map up on the wall. You can use it to warp directly to any levels you've already visited.
Thank you. So this is the approach leading into Raleigh's Storm Machine boat. Mm-hmm. And this is one of the first levels of the game we made. And it has been gone over and over and over. And as the characters changed, as his jump length changed and jump height changed, this level got changed too.
Right.
And it's also sort of like the test bed for the lighting, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hokio, you did all the lighting in the game.
Right.
What kind of stuff was going through your head when you were making this level?
Before I do any lighting, the artist, me and include other artists, we trying to get the right color palettes, you know, get the right mood of the time. The main goal that I was trying to do for this game was not making it too dark, but you still get the sense that you're at the nighttime.
Mm-hmm. Is it hard to do?